Before I talk, I'd like to invite everybody to come forward. Please, we came here, we have a purpose here. Don't go and stand in the woods. Can everyone move forward? All of you in the woods, move forward, please. We came here for a purpose. What are we celebrating?
Our independence.
We are celebrating independence. But are we happy?
No.
Are we happy?
No.
No, I'm not. If you are happy, I'm not.
We are not happy.
Because we have lost so many lives today. Last night, I made it clear. I told the people when we home, the journey has already started. It's a very long, rough road ahead. Many more will die. That's the truth. I'm not pretending you're going to die. It's not me talking, I'm talking here, I represent the government council. We know many more will die. But please, nobody should go out and spread false rumors. The government council has never ever said that South Koreans don't have the right to self-defense. It's our right to defend ourselves. Please. I feel very, very angry when I see two police people, they come and beat and arrest somebody and the crowd is looking. Send away back home. Tell your people, tell our people that the police has the money. They have a big army. But no army has not won a war against the people. No army has not won a war against the people. When the people rise, all and said no, this has to stop, it will stop. Go for instance in Malta, go to the garden, the government said no more. And of course, the colonial regime has been sent running away. So, in the big towns, we know it has been all concentrated. What is our difficulty? Our difficulty is that we need to support the self-defense. And supporting self-defense is what? It's money. It's money. Let me tell you the truth. I've been very blunt today. DC, South Korea, we are disappointment for our people. We are here in our thousands. If each person, each one puts in just $20. We have at least 1 million each month. And that will go to sponsor ourselves with us. Please, we are giving to each and every one of you. Think again. What has been my contribution to our fight? It's not a struggle. What has been that to my contribution to our fight? We have to do better. I'm appealing to all of you. South Koreans in DC, let's wake up. Let's wake up, please. Let's wake up. Forget about groups. I'm chairman of the SNC, yes. But I don't respond to the SNC. I respond to South Koreans. So, to all of you, raise the fund, give the money. For now, Stakuf is in charge. Raise the money. Bring the money, put it in Stakuf. This money is well accounted for. We are going to take care of all who are for self-defense. This money will not stay in our account. This money will be used for self-defense. Please, I'm appealing to all of you. Tell your friends, family, neighbors, let us do better. It's a very sad thing. Honestly, I was not supposed to be, I was supposed to be at a meeting with the government council, the interview. When I said, I must come to see our people. I am really, really happy to all of you. This is a very, very sad, pathetic thing. To all those who have fallen, let us think about them, about their families. It doesn't help you that much. One, there are thousands of miles away. Secondly, you don't know who has been killed. If you knew there was somebody in your family, you would not be standing there. Dear brothers and sisters, let us all rise like one person. Let's contribute to that self-defense. Let us contribute to help these great families. Let us remember our brothers who are in jail. Let us remember all those who are on exile in the town, Abuja, Lagos, and so on. Just before you, this is the town of 237. So please, do what you can to support the fight. Don't, listen to me, don't send money to an individual. Because when you do this, another person sends, one person will go get all the money. The rest don't have anything. But when we live collectively, we make sure that everybody receives something. I am really, really passionate. I don't really want to come this way. Because this is not supposed to happen. And the people doesn't want us. We came willingly and joined them to be. And now we have said, we don't want to be with you again. Why should they say no to happen? Do they have a right? No, they don't have that right. So dear brothers and sisters, we have said, we have proclaimed the independence, we have done it today. And from today, no more than to be. So, forward ever, forward ever. Now, to conclude, tomorrow at 1 p.m., please get this clearly. Tomorrow at 1 p.m., we'll meet outside of the old and beautiful Ambazonia, Massachusetts Avenue. That's 2349 Massachusetts Avenue. We'll meet there at 1 p.m. And we'll all march to the UK High Commission. It's at 100, the UK High Commission is at 100 Massachusetts Avenue. We'll go there and we'll hand over the proclamation document to the UK High Commission, telling them we are no more with the Republic. So we want to be admitted immediately into the Commonwealth. Of course, application will be sent the world over to all the other international organizations. We are asking for that seat at the UN. We are asking to belong to all the various international organizations. And this will happen very soon. Once more, please think about our brothers and sisters back home. I'm very comfortable here. Let's do something to make sure the killing stops. To make sure we have a better future. Thank you very much.
Let's put our hands together for the chairman of ACNC North America. Thank you very much, Mr. Ambazonia. We realize that.